And though they finished in a tie for the Big Ten cellar, Northwestern University fielded a representative team. They were plagued all year by ill fortune and by injuries, which added together spelled a not too successful year at Northwestern. They had their moments of football glory in 1957, however, so let's skip through some of the Wildcat encounters for you. Now, a sophomore standout for the Wildcats, their passing quarterback, John Talley, number 25, throwing, and another sophomore, end Fred Williamson, making the catch. Both boys back for two more years. Talley's very deceptive. Watch this fake here. Real good boy. The man with the ball is Ron Burton. He's only a sophomore, 5'8", 175 pounds, and he can scamper with the best of them. Ron Burton, he's back for two more years. A man Northwestern will miss next year, their dynamic Bob McKeever. Out of punt formation, he fakes it. Watch this fellow hot-foot it. Bob was small of stature, but a good man. In the Michigan encounter this year, quarterback John Talley uses the senior Bob McKeever for a perfect handoff man. He gets good blocking. And against the Michigan Wolverines, McKeever is gone for a touchdown. Let's take another look at the quarterback, Chip Holcomb, just 19 years old. He can throw long. Ron Burton, with his great speed, can get out there under these long shots. And that sophomore, Ron Burton, makes a beautiful catch. And all we can say is look out for Northwestern in 1958. They lose only 11 men by graduation, and they'll have experience with their juniors and seniors to do the job for Ara Parsegian next year.